I feel like I'm playing like Soviets. I just have like a mob of dudes about to like rush you. It feels like it. I just have a horde of dudes. I just have a horde of dudes. It's not like I'm running like Space Marine Terminator. I'm running like 5 miles.
Well, you can take your gate. You can't let him do that. Then you lose. That's what I know. You just have to.
Oh yeah, when it comes to like the medical droids, you can only like let's say your unit like loses two dudes, you can only get those two dudes back that turn.
Yes, and you can't do it twice anyway.
Yeah. But like let's say like you activated it already and you lose two dudes, you're not gonna get back.
They're really more designed to get right.
Yeah.
I was thinking about just doing just a stop slow check. You never kind of look right, just the baby set.
Yeah.
And just be like, all right, you have wounds on the sea meter, and then
yep.
Help with right. So,
yep.
It's like, what's the point?
Guardian and then get a pal.
Yeah.
So,
yeah. Then you can guardian with these guys, and they just like heal them back.
I know. I'm agonizing. Absolutely. Yes.
Big BT.
That's awesome. I totally forgot about that. I didn't pay attention. I'm trying to feel it out. I feel like I almost need Boba because he's such a force multiplier. You know,
I felt the same thing too, but I would need
unlimited power.
I mean, first time
I'm playing with Palpatine.
These are all the cores that I have. I don't have any more. Like, it's really important. first, I guess, save points, yes. Or whatever.
Where do I want my...
I can't explain, but have you heard of a fried head and a cake? Thank you.
much data for your internet.
What's up?
It's in too much data for your internet.
Not likely. Not likely.
Now you can evolve. But these guys gotta wait another turn and then go. That's why it's almost back there. I was like, oh, we can scout up. We need to have them. And that's just how like everything played out, where you're being in a very defensive position, not a very offensive position. And I get to lag behind with like, a bit of my honor. We have less activations. So, let's my other elites.
Oh, I see what you tried to do. You highlighted and then washed over. Yeah. You're a little too heavy. Did you use a blue wash? Yeah, it's probably too dark.
Where are we looking at?
I don't know.
Okay. So I'm gonna go back over it with Greg.
I'm not sure white, but I'm gonna redo the genital highlighting because it's all covered now.
So I have gotten my other elites, my little guard. It's gonna be brutal.
Play this again. I run this way or this way, or if I walk this way, I feel like a line going through. It doesn't get me that much. Like, if you're running this way,
doesn't get me that much closer to this fight than, you know, speed one moving this way. So that really, you know, so we can't shoot the fight this turn. If you're okay with that, I would do the speed one. So it's just like steps, I can do more down the
Okay.
I know sometimes when it's super hot.